Kyle Juszczyk staying put with the San Francisco 49ers. It got a little dicey on Sunday morning because John Lynch, the 49ers GM, late Saturday night and all that that implies, suggested that that Kyle Juszczyk was back. Agent Joe Linta went on the record and said, no, it's not done yet. They finally got it done. Five-year deal to keep Juszczyk in San Francisco. Chris, that guy's such a key piece of that offense. I can't imagine the Kyle Shanahan offense without him.
No, I mean, if it got dicey, I can promise you Kyle Shanahan was sweating it out for sure, because that is like one of those secret guys about what makes that offense go, other than, you know, the Kittles or the Ayuk or the Debo Samuel. You forget about Kyle Juszczyk. Like, yo, wait, we got to worry about the Shanahan run game, the reverses, the speed sweeps. Whoa, they can throw the ball to Kittle all the time. And then all of a sudden you look up and you go, whoa, who's this guy running down the sideline wide open? We forgot about him. He is a guy that can do so many different things for the offense. Fullback, another tight end. Man, you can put him in the slot as a receiver to a degree, and he can run certain routes there. So he is. He's got great versatility and really fits within that Shanahan system.
Trent Williams up next. Ooh. For the San Francisco 49ers. They would like to keep him. The closer we get to noon Eastern on Monday the 15th, that's when you have to start wondering, is someone else going to swoop in? And just look around the depth charts. Look around the left tackle holes. The Chiefs could say, hey, Trent Williams, come on, let's go. Let's go. We need a left tackle. The Colts, Anthony Costanzo retired. Let's go. Let's go. The Vikings cut Riley Reiff. They were one of the teams trying to get Trent Williams last year when Washington was trading him. So
right.
Williams wants to get paid. The question is there somebody else out there willing to pay significantly more than a team in a state with a 13% state income tax?
I know. It's going to be, and you know, you look at, of course, some of the teams towards the top of the salary cap, you know, the Blake Costanzo, right? He retired there. What he did there. I mean,
Anthony Costanzo.
You got me all screwed up. I know. Sorry about
Ray
that.
Ray Handley.
But you also, yeah, you got some Los Angeles Chargers, ton of money there. They got a franchise quarterback. There are plenty of teams that make sense. And I even, you know, again, look at, well, it's not going to happen. I was going to say Jacksonville. They got the rookie quarterback, but I forgot they franchised the big guy, the big left tackle there. But getting back to him regardless, I mean, that is number one. He's number one left tackle in football. He really is. He's unbelievable in all aspects, especially the run game. And I would think Shanahan and Lynch and company are desperately trying to get him back. But I would think he's asking for top one, two, or three paid tackles in football.
Hi, I'm Mike Tirico, and thanks for watching. Make sure to hit subscribe for the latest news and highlights from NBC Sports.